I've gotten a lot of positive feedback on my last video doubting the Liberator of Rubicon ending's final boss in 5 seconds, so I figured I'd follow up with my other fast boss kills. This video will be a boss rush, with most of the bosses going down in under 30 seconds. The Sea Spider is the only exception, given it has the most health and stagger resistance out of all the bosses, while also having a 10 second phase change. I will not be including repeat boss fights, such as Balteus and the Smart Cleaner from Destroy the Drive Block, or the final bosses. I also won't be including regular AC fights, because, well, see my Walter kill. Just about every AC fight will boil down to that, which is kinda boring. Let me know in the comments if you'd like an in-depth breakdown video of the builds and strategies used for each boss. I'm kinda just gauging interest with this video. And consider subscribing if you found this video interesting. I would greatly appreciate it, and it's the best way to support the channel right now. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Has been destroyed. Mission accomplished.